So have you recently gone to your dentist and he told you that you need to have a periapical x-ray in order to determine if you have an infected tooth? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to explain to you on exactly and show you what a periapical x-ray is. If you take a look over here, this is a great picture of a periapical x-ray. It's actual, the purpose of the x-ray is to show the full root of your tooth and the apex of your tooth, which is meaning the end of your tooth, or the end of the root of your tooth. So hence, therefore, that's where it gets its name, periapical, because it's showing the apex of your tooth. So this is a great x-ray to take, especially if you're having a toothache or you're having an abscessed tooth. This type of x-ray will show the infection that you have down at the end of the root. And because usually what happens with the abscessed tooth is you'll start to create an infection at the end, and you actually can start to see a dark area forming, which that means where the infection has eaten away at the bone and there's no more bone there. So you can kind of slightly see it here in this x-ray. This tooth has had an infection even though it's had a root canal done. But periapical x-rays are great x-rays to take in order to determine if you have an infected tooth. But once again, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you and showed you on what a periapical x-ray is.